Yo, remember yo. Back on the Bully when cats used to harmonize, yeah. Like,
yo,
yo, my men and my women, don't forget about the dean, this is not the most the king, yo, it's about a thing, yo,
feel
yo.
Real good, wave your hands in the air,
and lick two shots in the atmosphere.
Since you were looking for your friend, the one you let hit it and never called you again. Remember when he told you he was about to bend your mans? Yeah. You act like you ain't him, they give him a little trim to begin. Now you think you really gonna pretend like you wasn't down.
Oh, hi everyone. This is Matthew Ona, and for the past several months, I haven't posted any blog, and most of the videos and the blogs that I have given and the website that I have that has still been finished, it's just plain crap. So hopefully you'll forgive me for that. And I made this short video so you know what I'm doing, what I've been thinking about, and you know what's like to live here. So just watch the video and hopefully you don't get sleepy and you don't get bored. Okay, so see you around. Bye. The topic of this video will be anything that comes into my mind for 2 weeks that I'm in a break, in my vacation, what I'm doing. So, I don't know. Hopefully, you like it. So, see you again.
Hi everyone. Since the train station is just 5 minutes away, I decided to just walk instead of having my car park over there and pay $5 for parking. So, this it's the first time I've exercised for 7 months. Haven't walked. And as you see, this is our neighborhood. Railway. Oh, I keep focusing on my face. Okay. This is the sidewalk. As soon as we get to the train station, I'll take a picture of that. And hopefully, a couple of hours after that, we're in New York. And enjoying some sights and good people. I am still walking. So as you can see, most of the houses here are old, probably built during the 1900s. And the good thing about this town is they don't break down the houses. Most of them are renovated a couple of times. They really look good. So, I don't know what to say. Just keep going. Well, we're here now in the train station. I don't know my schedule, but most of these trains end up in New York, so I don't have to check the schedule. Just ride on the train that goes east. And the last stop would be Penn Station in New York. So the only thing left for me to do is buy a ticket, and we're off to New York. Have to buy a ticket first. Newark Penn Station is, zero, zero, zero. Choose credit. I need one ticket. And all I have to do is insert my card this way. Checking the bag, see if I have money. Just bringing the ticket over here. And it's finished. This is our train now. So it's rush hour today. And hopefully we can sit somewhere. I'm not sure if we can sit.